It's time for Eric Plays Team Fortress 2. Sorry, they got a little loud there. I was moving my mic around. Hey guys, how's it going? Gone from playing like no Team Fortress to playing tons of Team Fortress, but might as well take advantage while these the Halloween and other campaigns are going on. Alright, let's do special events, no core games. Start that search, see where I end up. Depending on which mode we get in, probably play 1 to 2 games, and then I've got some other stuff I gotta get to. But, you know, just taking a little break from editing pictures and going through pictures. I'm just about done with August, finally. But I just wanted a little break. Oh, my engineer has moved to the top above heavy there. And my spy is exactly 45 minutes. That's crazy. Who would have thought? Who would have thought? Alright, brimstone. Payload. Alright, light payload. So I'm blocking people. And I'm red. Alright. Looks like they got someone coming around the corner there, or something. Yes. Oh, I lost my Uber. Alright. Well then. Yeah. But hey, I got my best heal rank. Heal record. Okay. Looks like they're moving that thing quickly now. At least trying to. There's a dead body in there. Oh, better go heal. Oh! Was not able to heal. Alright, oh, looks like they're gonna move it a little more. Alright, let's go to NG. Gotta get back up there somehow. Not that way, apparently. There we go. Oh! Yikes. We shot each other at the same time. That's awesome. Get some more materials. Get my dispenser up. fix this puppy. Oh, he broke my dispenser. Oh no. All right, blue team now. Actually, probably want to be Pyro. Seconds. Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Do this. Oh. Where's my stuff? I killed somebody, but someone got me. Ooh, I'm getting close to the firefighter achievement. Whoa, scary dude. So our guys aren't moving at all. I need to eliminate some guys here. Spies. Flare gun it. Yeah. Finally got our ducks in a row here. Which has a very different meaning to me. After having heard the doubt about Errol Flynn. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Oh my god. Tiny. What just happened to me? Finally, normal size. And I got dominated. Mm-mm. Gotta get up to that checkpoint. Oh, so close. Scout up there. Spellbook. Yikes. Killed by another scout. It happens. Get to that card. It's starting to move backwards. Just touch it, even if you don't get it too far. Fishy. Whoa. That was weird. Nice. Melee time. Alright. Let's switch to him. With the gloves of running urgently. Killed one, but the other killed me. Alright, someone just needs to touch that cart so it stops going backwards or being. Oh my god! The horseman killed me. Alright, get to the cart, it's going backwards. Oh my god. Alright. Let's try this. Well then. Let's see what heck's happening now. Cool, someone killed the headless horseman. Problem is I'm shooting where they are, not where they're gonna be. Not even sure I'm getting anybody. Oh, there we go. An actual tree. Alright, I think I'm far enough. I'm gonna go to this guy now. See if we can get to the next checkpoint. Whoa, I was killed by whoa. Touch the cart before it starts going backwards. It's going backwards. Better get on a. Better get on that scout. Alright, somebody touch the cart before it goes backwards. It's a good time for sacrifice. Scout, see if I can get there. Touch it. Well, that was a good strategy there by Arctic. And a very ironic name, too. Well then. Alright, I'm gonna try something different. We're all dancing. Oh. Yeah. I don't think my team's gonna win this one, that's for sure. Got 7 kills, that's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Payload. Defense. Prepare to complete 60 seconds. It's Arnold Schwarzenegger. Cool. What just happened there? That's amazing. Oh man, so many great things to get for my end of the year reel. The giant heads, the disintegration, me getting hit by a train a couple days ago. Ooh, some of the same guys as before. Setup time.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
Boing. Ooh, it's dark now. Oh, because there's a ghost, I guess. Probably gonna die right away, but let's have some fun. I knew someone was gonna get me from behind. There's a spy. I think I'm going to do a teleporter first. Seems like a good spot for it. Alright, that should help. Where's my supply closet? There it is. That there for now. Upgrade my teleporter. I've transported one person. Oh, I can't go here anymore. Bummer. Oops, someone's destroying my thing. Well, that wasn't very useful. Well, I did teleport one person. Whoa, scary. Now we're all tiny. Inside myself. I died for some random reason. That's weird. The enemy has received additional time. Come on, kill them, kill them, kill them. Uh-oh. Just, I killed one guy. Come back to life, man. Need a dispenser. Good spot now. Crap, how did that happen? There's an engineer who can heal my my turret.
Tyler, behind you, there's a spy. Very nice.
Nice, I've killed four people with it now. Oh crap, not that again. Got some good kills though. Level 3 coming up. There we go. Alright, now I'm gonna hide so I can get killed again next time that happens. Where'd they go? That's a weird looking trumpet. Okay, now I think I can stay where it was. See if I come at the right place again this time.
Afterburn is
Alright, there we go. Well, there's pumpkin bombs everywhere. That's not good. Alright.
Tech, that's the spy disguises me. Because I'm dead.
Oh, there we go.
Ha, fucker among us.
Okay, well, that worked. Watch out, spawn. Spy is nearby. Just hit him to the pumpkin. Watch it, everybody. I kill him.
Good enough?
I hit a heavy, but he's only knocked down to 130, and he's getting burned.
I trust no one.
You bored, Marasmus! Time to make this more interesting.
Marasmus the wizard!
Uh-oh.
Seems like they have some extra help. Alright. I'm not gonna go out there really quickly.
I'm too busy. Everyone has thoughts.
Where's Marasmus? Where is he? I'm stuck, help! I'm gonna die. Okay, well, I got killed after so many kills. Marcus is my payload. Mark, go buy the payload and get Marcus. What are you doing? Oh, so close. But now they have a spy pushing that payload.
Oh,
I can't find him because I'm, well, just now respawned.
I think Marasmus killed my thing.
I blame Marasmus.
I got killed by someone. There's someone that's a spy. Okay, well, there's a demo camping spawn. Lovely.
Got a score of only 9, huh?
See if you guys can find the demo that's camping spawn. He's somewhere near the building that says Salt Rock, I think.
Hmm. Alright, done in less than a minute.
Looks gone. I was willing to go ahead and sacrifice myself by killing the NG's sentry and, well, him.
Nice.
Soldier on payload, by the way.
Don't worry, this spy got him. Your sacrifice should not be wasted. Woo! One! Woo!
I'm dead, but that does not matter. We still win.
Yeah!
Very nice job, guys. Very nice job.
Nice.
Now all we gotta do is just do a
blue
line attack. That would be great.
We got him, spook boy!
60 seconds. We're absolutely right, soldier. will never stop winning until we won completely.
That is all right. What's this meant to be right here? Some of it's blue, some of it's not.
Spy,
some water.
Spy craft.
Hold proper, spy craft. I got you back.
Yes.
Oh.
I want to see if this is true. Look at this.
Well, I'm in the main. Well, where are you?
Human spy craft alive. Is it true?
I think I want to get off this.
Right here.
Server just for these guys.
Play cabinet right button spawn.
I just saw it.
Yep, that's the spike I've caught.
It's
a rare occurrence though. It's a rare occurrence.
I know,
but
like
it can
glitch.
Happen.
I know it's like a glitch, like if you have your spike out and then you look up and move forward, you're already doing the spike out.
Yeah, like that's how the spycraft originally was, but then they added like a new thing for like the taunt.
I would love that right now.
Oh, someone got me with the, they got me with the stock or rainblower, really. Just finish them off. They're so close.
I damn it.
Nice.
Very nice.
Arctic's back.
Stuck with your dick.
Stick with that payload and I'll push out.
Oh, there it is.
That worked out well.
Push it.
I'm about dead.
Come on, lead us to victory.
Well, I somehow got someone.
What'd you get? Spy?
I don't know. I just heard a lot of explosion and I saw the kill feed. I called my name.
Nice. A lot of people that killed that just one person. Oh wait, no, that's just all of us. That's just our-
Well, one of us got spooked, so that means someone's gonna have to get spooked soon.
Oop, now we're all tiny.
Melee's only. Let's go!
I'm so adorable!
Okay! I forgot the escape plan is so, well, run and crit base.
Medic!
I have a power jack, I'm coming to hit people in the face.
Back here, you little pussy bitch.
And I got hit by a spy.
Damn it, I died.
I spy swap back to primary. Oh crap. Why is that pyro not? I'm invisible, so I could probably see if I can take a push.
I'm right behind you.
There's a turret right on the around the corner.
Okay. Congratulations. Yay, thank God you killed him. Thanks. That was actually kind of annoying because I never knew he had the stupid like crits. All right. Oh God. Hit me. Oh God.
Whoa.
All Girardi.
That is disgusting as hell. It's almost like someone just peed on you, straight up right in front of you. But no, it's
that
just
sounds
a giant thrown at us with a bunch of fucking glass. Piss, bro.
Ah! Thank you for finishing him off, soldier.
That's the best way to find the spies.
Okay, I'm gonna ow.
No.
This guy is literally a heavy using the stupid Tommy's love and also why do you have our team have
up.
Why do we have our team like have the stupid pumpkin
milk, I love
like
your,
the HHH's head? What is this heavy doing?
I like it. We have two spies have a pumpkin head. One of them has a spy.
Whoa.
I'm dead in this heavy. have, he's at 381 health. Good God.
Is there a medic with him?
Yep. And also they cast the stupid micro spell.
Wasn't even around. Now I need health back.
Get to the cart. Cart has health. Watch out for Monoculus. Eyeball killed me.
I can't see where I'm going, but I somehow got this guy.
No! I just went in the underworld! Because there was a stupid fucking pelican. Well, it's gonna take me an hour. Oh, no, wait, I'm back. Oh, and I got a good item too.
Does everything even bother to look beside him?
No, fire!
Someone help me. I can't believe I haven't died yet. Whoa.
Yeah, I'd stay away from there if I were you.
Alright.
Well, my Nyclos should be gone soon, so we should probably stick with Philip.
Did it, I think. Woo! Yeah, did it!
Very, very nice.
Yeah, I sacrificed myself to push it in. Woo!
To our graves!
Right, made it to level 5. And it's time for me to go. So I'm out of here. Thanks for watching. This has been Eric playing Team Fortress 2, and I'll see you later. Bye.